Also breaking this morning, a 22-year-old man is in critical but stable condition after being shot overnight. Rochester police say around 2:45, they were called to the area of Lang Street and Joseph Avenue for a report of a person shot. The victim was then transported to Strong Hospital, where he was taken into surgery to be treated for life-threatening injuries. There are currently no suspects in custody, and anyone with information on this shooting is asked to call 911.